Gonna dip on out of here.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to another URF video.
I am playing as
our Gnasher's Tooth. In a second. There we go. Oh man, someone's sad. How's Mid doing? Alright, we're gonna go up top.
Get a gank on him.
We are running Dark Harvest, Taste of Blood, Eyeball Collection, Ultimate Hunter, Conditioning, and Overgrowth. We're gonna focus on his little sneeze thing here. It scales well with AP, has pretty good range, and is really good for poke.
Hopefully that helped a little bit.
We could make it work with the Leandries. Minions are up. I'm running away. Back up. Go for the big rocky dude. Okay. Nice. What do we can do? Alright, minions are lane. I think we should probably. Just gonna try and cast that W on me. Alright, I'm heading back. I'm gonna head to mid lane so that I can stack. Because we are using a stacking champion. We stack with our Q. Leona seems to be struggling with her sense of direction. One more. There we go. And we get first blood. Good night. We're not doing a whole lot of damage yet. Go ahead and recall here. Look at all the stuff and things. Alright. Make a Leandries first. An enemy has been slain. Oh no, you're in front of my turret. Oh, you're done. You have slain an enemy. Got her. We got some good stacks. Good stacks. We're at 45. They're doing little explosions now. We get a blasting wand here. I smell people. All right, moving up to fight this Leona. Trying to get her to. Pull on to me again. What are you doing over here, Mordekaiser? Yeah, we got Dark Harvest stack off of that. Come on, dude. Nice stack. I Ooh, got her.
Alright, Mordekaiser, that's cool, man. You go back to your lane now. Oh my gosh, it's 8-0. Oh, bitch. I'm trying to run. No way, bro. Fuck you, Ari. Get out of my lane, dude. All these people. Why are these? Extra people coming to my lane. Alright, we got Leandries. Hot with the get vision here. An enemy, guess they do. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, man. Bro, get this Ari out of my lane. Not even in lane. I'm running around the jungle like an idiot. What else is good? Riftmaker? Team's picking up the slack. Okay. Got him. He doesn't even have an item yet. He's trying to R on me? Holy crap. I don't want revenge on her. Yeah, let's go top. Got her. Okay, let's just push in this turret here. I think I'd benefit from a Nashor's Tooth too. Oh. Run. No.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Killing spree. An enemy has been slain.
I don't think she escapes from me.
Your team has destroyed.
Oh. Oh. Why am I on fire? Okay. I am no longer on fire. 144 stacks. Nice. Okay, now I get, Gnasher's Tooth. Yeah, the Liandry's build has been really super popular lately. And I can see why. You don't think too much about the stacking. This champion's really strong with just like his W. I mean, I do. Go over here and get these wolves. Crop is gone. Yeah, because we just get this. Yeah, so with my W and my R, that's pretty much my kit. Like, everything is just so strong. With magic damage. Magic build is the way to go, for sure. Almost got a Gnasher's Tooth here. Just gonna farm up in the bottom, jungle. Okay. And we go get our Gnashers. This will jump our extra attack speed from 15 to 50%. That's pretty big. Gotta stay on my claws. Like Mom always says, shut down. I'm gonna come down here. Burn. What's up? Let's go. Yeah. Fist bumps. Right. By the way, my headphones died. I've been playing this game completely in silent. I have no idea what it sounds like. This guy. Put back this mouth. He really just doesn't know what he's doing. Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Where'd everybody go? Where'd they go? They just disappeared. Game. GG.